Thanks, Dheeraj, for a wonderful presentation on the business plan today. And it's a very great time to build this business, as you mentioned, because of the tipping point of social selling. And also that, you know, we are moving into a 5G space when it comes to telecom, when things are going to be even more faster with the introduction of share bar, etc. So it's a wonderful future for us, provided we take action. So today, what I'm going to bring you is, you know, all the set of 7 products which come in the Nutrilite Herbal range. So without, you know, spending a lot of time, I will quickly get you through the important points to know about each product so that you can also note it down. And after this, you know, you could also refer to the flyer, which probably I will share it across to Fazal sir so that he can share it with all of us. So the first product which I'm going to talk to you about is Nutrilite Chyawanprash, which supports immunity. If you look into the COVID-19 time when Corona happened, almost every home was encouraged to have an immunity kit. So Chyawanprash was one of the important ingredients of that COVID-19 kit. And it continues to remain. People in the south of India, they call it as lehyam. They have something in the form of lehyam. And in the northern regions, it is called as Chyawanprash. Some people get the ingredients and make it at home. But here we have a wonderful product with us where it is made with organic kamla, organic sugar, and 14 organic herbs. And it can be had by anybody, children above the age of 5. Senior citizens can have it, and anybody in the house. It is a family pack that you have. This particular product, if there are some 4 or 5 members in the house, can easily last you for about a month's time. And some people take it in the morning in the empty stomach and then have some hot water. Or sometimes, you know, they also have it late at night. So it can be consumed twice in a day. Preferably, you know, people who have had issues with digestion, they can go for this particular product because it, you know, helps you improve your appetite. That is the main function. And it also keeps a lot of other, you know, unwanted diseases or anything at bay. So it is good to have Chyawanprash as part of your diet. So it comes at a price point of 549. Last month, there was an offer on one pack. Another pack was available at 50% off. So this is a good product as a base product, as a small product for them to introduce. Okay. And let me introduce you to the next product, which is Tulsi. Now, you look at all our Nutrilite Herbal range, it will be green and white is the combination of all the packaging which you have seen. The other products in Nutrilite will be white in pack, but here you will have green as the body. In Chyawanprash, green is the lid. So generally, if you look at all herbal products in the market, anything which is white and green packaging moves in terms of their sales. Okay. Now, in ancient times, they would say that you should have the basics of Ayurveda in your home. So what are those basics? One is amla, tulsi, ashwagandha. These are all, you know, basic things which everybody should have in their home, either in the form of a plant or either in the form of a tablet. So here, Nutrilite Herbal range is giving you that opportunity. We have about 6 products in this range. And trust me, guys, I have tried all other products, whether it is Patanjali, whether it is Shishi Ayurveda. But the combination of herbs that we are getting in Nutrilite Herbal is fantastic. Now, with respect to Tulsi, one tablet of Tulsi has about 100 leaves inbuilt in it, as far as our Tulsi product is concerned. One tablet has got 100 leaves of Tulsi. That is the potency that is there in your Tulsi product. And it is available to you at 849 rupees. Tulsi can be taken by anybody. Common cold, flu, general health, immunity building, cancer patients, anybody who has got any form of sickness can surely have Tulsi and must have it twice a day. So this is about Tulsi. Okay, the potency I have told you, one tablet has got about 100 leaves. The next product that I have is Brahmi. Brahmi is mainly used for people who have issues relating to memory. Now, children, sometimes, you know, they don't recollect what has been told in the class, or are not able to memorize certain things properly, or not able to remember things properly. And same is the case of aging also. The early onset age for dementia is 52. Any form of memory loss starts around 40 itself. You will start, if you don't take preventive measures, then it starts early. The early onset for dementia is 52. So Brahmi is one product which you can use for mental agility, memory loss. These are all things which you need to caretake. You know, even as a normal person, if you feel that you're forgetting a lot, go through a course of Brahmi. It helps you. With children and adolescents also, you can give them one tablet. And I use it very extensively for my mother. She has Brahmi on a regular basis. Okay. So Brahmi also helps you with your hair, also with your mental agility. It comes at a price point of about 649, and then there are 60 tablets. Okay. So again, it is a entry-level product. When you look at a customer and when you're giving them the other essential range and they are talking more about herbs or Ayurveda, you can introduce them Brahmi. The next one is Ashwagandha. Ashwagandha is a herb which is mostly used by people as a de-stressor. People who work for very long hours, who work in a lot of stressful conditions, they want to feel relieved. And if you're very frustrated and exhausted and all those things, then Ashwagandha is the right product for you. You should have it on a regular basis. Even people with fertility issues, wanting to have children, you can recommend them Ashwagandha. It will help them. Okay. So anybody who wants to relieve stress and anxiety, then Ashwagandha is the product that you should be suggesting them. Okay. Now you have something called as Vasaka, Muleti and Surasa. This three combination, you can go anywhere outside and check in any other Ayurvedic range. You will not get it in the same combination. This is used for respiratory and immunology. Anybody who is recovering from COVID, anybody who is having lung issues, anything related to tuberculosis or anything related to lung congestion and all that, you can suggest them this particular herb. It comes at about 899 rupees. 60 tablets are part of it. Anything to do with the respiratory or the lung section, you can tell them Vasaka, Muleti and Surasa. Now, why Nutrilite? That is because of the PSP, you know, purity, potency and surety. Whenever these herbs are collected, you can see some pictures of these particular herbs and leaves on this pack, you know, be it any product. So it is actually that leaf which is processed from the right source, and the purity of that is maintained, and the potency of that is inbuilt into this tablet. So PSP is the main part of the Nutrilite herbal range. Okay, so Vasaka, Muleti and Surasa, this is for respiratory problems and anything related to lungs. Okay. Now, one of the best products and the fast moving products is Madhunashini, Shunti and Twak. These three combination of herbs, you will not find in the market with any other competitor also. You can find there are a lot of new age gurus. There are a lot of people who are doing a lot of things in the market with respect to Ayurveda, but the combination of the herbs that you're finding here, you will not find it elsewhere as far as the PSP part is concerned, the purity, surety and potency part. So Madhunashini is for people, if anybody has had a blood check done and their sugar levels are going up, this can help them, help them prevent from diabetes. They can have one tablet after lunch every day. You can tell them this. And it works well. I have been having it after checking my blood report and having a borderline sugar. This has helped me. So I'm taking it on a regular basis. I think 2-3 months back, you had an offer on this where it was given 75% extra. So that means more tablets and it lasts for about 30 days more. Okay. So this you can introduce to every Indian. And this is the product which is priced at 940 rupees in the Nutrilite herbal range. And one last product that we have is Amlaki, Vibhitaki and Haritaki. Amla, as you know, is an antioxidant and it is very good for vitamin C. People who have had frequent tonsils or throat related issues, you can recommend them Amlaki. And Haritaki is actually, you know, in the concept of Ayurveda, you always take some herbs and then you also take things to purge. So this is used for digestion. So it has got Amlaki also. And Haritaki helps in purging out anything which is toxin in your body. So Amlaki, Vibhitaki and Haritaki can help you build your digestive section very well. If you have frequent stomach problems, frequent digestion problems, take one Amlaki every day. And you also have good benefits because Amla is a vitamin C kind of product. It will also help you with cold, cough and flu and all those things as well. So these are broadly the six range of products. You can check in the market. You will not get a combination of Amlaki, Haritaki and Vibhitaki. You will not get it. It is only in Nutrilite herbal range that you have these products and these combinations. So make the most of it because we know the kind of quality with which Nutrilite makes the products. So, and these are all products which you can introduce much before introducing the essential range also. So you might have some customers who might not going to buy Salmon Omega quickly, but you can always tell them about Ashwagandha. Okay, that's the difference of being able to move a nutrition product in terms of volume, right? So that's about it from my side on the Nutrilite herbal range. I hope it was useful and beneficial for you. You don't have to talk much to any customer. You just have to tell them the benefits of it. Listen to them carefully in terms of what they are saying about their problems and then suggest it. Okay, then it becomes very personalized. So that's about it from my side, Varghese sir.